Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I'll show you the easiest way how you could download and install Spotify application into your Windows computer. So if you have Windows 7, 8, 10, 11 or even 12, then this video is for you. First, make sure that you're connected to the internet. Go to your search tab based on which operating system you are using and type Windows Store or Microsoft Store. Once you see the Microsoft Store app, click on it to open. You will need to wait a few seconds or up to 1 minute until it's fully loaded if it's the first time when you use it. Scroll down to the bottom and here you see Spotify Music and Podcast, or you can just type it here in the search bar if you don't see it. You will need to wait if you have done it this way. And click on the title, you'll be redirected to the official web page. Here we see Spotify Music and Podcast from Spotify AB. Just click open. Normally the Spotify application should start and we should be able to use it as an app in our computer as you do in your phone. So now the Spotify application became available. It took just 30 seconds for me to come up. And you can go ahead and click login or sign up. You can log in with Facebook, Google account, or even Apple account. Or you can just sign up for a new account. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.